hey everyone, thank you so much for coming. Just want to tell you that I'm not going anywhere.
For him and for Jaguar, Mitch Evans through the final corner to win the Romy Prix. Evans is in the lead of the race.
Here is how he's been made. Superb drive.
Absolutely outrageous stuff from the Kiwi. One of the most dominant races in the history of the championship. Mitch Evans wins in Mexico City.